Folks, are you frustrated for not having a system which will better engage with your government officials? Lack of a basic system to log incidents to prevent basic civic amenities and criminal thefts? Folks, we present to you Urban Plus, a platform built ground up on the Neo cloud platform and the UI built on SAP UI 5 and iOS. Let's look at a citizen, how he uses our app. A citizen logs into Urban Plus and basically sees his citizen index, which he has gained by better participation in the community. He also sees how he has redeemed these community points by getting rebates in property tax and public services. Let me see the recent incidents logged by me based on the category. I also want to see what are the nearby incidents, but in a different way. We provide to you a unique way through augmented reality. You can see nearby incidents where incidents are classified by type, and you can get a quick feel on what that incident is for. We also provide an app or an application called as Panic Button. When you are in problem, basically you can touch this particular button and 5 emergency contacts of yours is notified with the GIS location tagged from the mobile phone. Let me actually log an incident right now. The GIS location is automatically selected by the GIS functions in the phone, and I basically enter basic details of that particular incident. Right now, I'm viewing a theft, so obviously the parameters related to this incidents change. So like basically capturing features like eyes, facial features, and so on. Now let's switch on to our web app. Folks, we provide you a Facebook app, which is actually downloadable today in the marketplace, where a citizen can actually see his citizen points. He can also see how his citizens are engaged and what are his or her points. Now let us look at the public service employee when he logs into our urban portal. He can basically look at the incidents, and let us look at the last logged incidents. And I also know that this incidents have been taken care, and let me actually close it or approve it. As soon as I close it or approve it, let me see what is the impact on my point on my Facebook page. This Facebook page is actually hosted on the Neo platform. This is an HTML UI 5 app rendered within the Facebook canvas. Now let me again jump back into my urban governance portal and go into my GIS dashboard, where I see a map with various incidents. The unique feature here is of intensity, where I see the intensity of incidents in a form of a heat map and know a feeling of the type of incidents. We have also mined information from the BBMP website and stored it on the Neo platform, which actually takes out the wards and plots it on the chart. He can also see what are the projects running, what is the tax inflow, and the budget used on these particular projects. We provide a unique dashboard where he can see various analytics. I will not dwell into those details, but a unique feature called as crime pattern detection, which is a custom motion chart which actually tells what is the pattern of crime happening and how this crime has been solved.